We probably all tell our kids that they can change the world, and hopefully we believe that. But when we say this, do we mean that they can change the world someday or today? And are we actually giving them the tools that they need to become the leaders that we say they can become? I'm sure that you are already doing something to help your kid become a little leader, but I'm also sure that there are things we can do to be even more intentional about this. So here are just a few things that you can do to help your kid learn to lead right now. Number one, let them lead and serve right now. What exactly this means depends on you and them and the opportunities that you have at your disposal. I mean, maybe it means letting them choose a family activity or lead your family in prayer or choose a book for your family to read and talk about together. Maybe it means giving them a chance to volunteer alongside of you or help you organize a service project or choose a fundraiser. Whatever it is, let them lead. Number two, give them responsibility at home. More than just chores, like put them in charge of something. Number three, help them develop practical leadership skills like time management, organization, maybe public speaking, emotional intelligence, self-awareness, or conflict management. These skills will help them make the most of whatever opportunities eventually come their way. And number four, celebrate their efforts, because what you celebrate will get repeated. So look for reasons to cheer for them.